So, it's taken me a while to complete my first record. 7 years to be exact. And I remember my dad would always ask me,
"Why won't you go finish that record?"
Then I'd start, then stop, start again. Many times it was because of fear. Sometimes money. Sometimes it would be because I didn't believe in myself enough to do it. Then my mom would tell me,
"To everything there is a season, a time for every purpose under heaven, a time to be born, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to pluck up what is planted, a time to tear, a time to sow, a time to keep silence, and a time to speak, a time to love, and a time to hate. A time of war and a time of peace."
That was a Bible scripture that I took to heart and realized that my time is my time. And no one can take that from me. But I can't neglect the dream. I went through a lot. I've seen a lot over the years. And the final product is all of the joy, sadness, pain, and love I've experienced over the last 7 summers.